Ibaka, kick out, Reggie Jackson for three. And Jackson, he is shooting it at over 40% from three-point land this year. Beal lost his footing. Hachimura with the position, leaves it off to Wagner, who gets it blocked by Ibaka.
They don't call him Serge, Ibaka.
The Wizards 1 of 7 to open up this game. Jackson, nice adjustment. Reggie Jackson's got 5, making that spot emergency start.
Should be able to switch all pick and rolls, and that's what the Wizards are doing, switching 1 through 5, meaning from point guard position all the way to the center. You'll see guys guarding multiple positions during this spurt. At him, and he'll bark right back at you, but it's genuine to where you can't get mad as a player. And a lot of guys respect Tony Brothers just from the fact of him being able to take. It's going up. It's going to be a step back three.
Jackson over Avdija. Wasn't a step back three. Instead, it's a difficult two.
He set him up. He set him up with the step back. You know, that terminology when you get the ball in the paint. And this is what the Clippers feed on. When their ball gets anywhere in the paint, guys are open and they're making threes.
A deep three for Jackson. Too deep. And Hachimura doesn't touch it. It will be Wizards ball. A 7-0 run by the Wizards. Jackson for three. And Wagner's got the rebound.
Has all-time NBA defense. But listen, not on the block against Rui.
Well, short and air ball there for Beverly.
Has all-time NBA defense. But listen, not on the block against Rui.
Well, short and air ball there for Beverly.
So those guys are going to be sick of each other by the end of the week, huh?
They wanted to play on the same team together. They got their wish.
30% of the points for the Wizards, 22 of them to be exact, off of Clipper miscues. Jackson runs over his defender, puts it up and in from 15. Reggie Jackson with 9.
Defense on that now.
Jackson missed the three. There's Zubats doing what he does best. Offensive rebound.
1 for 8 in the third. Beverly. Good ball movement for the Clippers. Jackson late in the clock for 3. As I have been telling you, Mr. Fratello.
It's not like I don't believe you. I believe you.
Clippers looking to break the tie, hitting into the final frame. Jackson. The heave off the mark. And so the Clippers, after surrendering a 16-point lead.
Westbrook against Jackson. Quick spin. And he draws a foul against Jackson. That'll be the second. And free throws here for Westbrook, who's 2 for 6 at the line. Beal now against Kawhi Leonard. Shot clock to 4. Beal to the hoop.